The 6th Global Education and Skills Forum wrapped up in Dubai last night with the $1 million Global Teacher Prize. It's one of its kind award, not only highlights an inspirational educator, but also continues to play a significant role to raise the profile of unsung heroes around the world. Faraz Javid was on the red carpet talking to celebrity guests about the magnitude of the event and the need for quality education.
Since its inception, the annual Global Education and Skills Forum has grown into one of the world's leading conventions on education, bringing in delegates, celebrities, and world leaders from around the globe in a bid to create awareness for quality education, equity, and employment for all.
I think what was most inspiring was to see all these amazing teachers from around the world meet like incredible students. I think what was amazing was to be able to have a conversation about how important education is in the world.
The culmination of the forum was the $1 million Global Teacher Prize awarded to Andrea Zafrakoa, an art and textiles teacher from London who learned the basics of the 35 languages spoken at her school. Andrea was honored in front of an audience of more than 2,000 at a lavish ceremony held at Dubai's Atlantis, the Palm.
I mean, it was incredible, and it was so emotional, and it was wonderful to see how all the other teachers that were nominated just embraced her, and she embraced them, because they all realized that they're all in it for the right reasons. They're all in it together, and together they are doing their best to change their world in their corner of the world.
What really inspired is just, like, you know, the atmosphere, and there's so many people in this place and supporting that, you know, this teacher's ward. It's amazing. And particularly, you know, when that teacher has won, I just got really emotional, because that is a hard working teacher, and she put in a lot of hours, a lot of hard work, and she won it. But it's important that, you know, we support them and encourage them.
Bollywood actress and star of the hit TV series Quantico, Priyanka Chopra, also spoke about qualities required to be a good educator.
I think it's not just about learning from a book. I think an educator is someone who's responsible for the cohesive upbringing of a child, and that's a good educator.
A good educator is someone who is passionate about what they're teaching, who understands that a child is an individual and a human being, and that they need to be heard and respected, as well as cherished. And when you give that to a child, then you open up their world, and then they're even more willing to learn from you.
For me, my experience was that I would never be the actor that I am today if my teachers hadn't seen me and hadn't believed in me and encouraged me, because I would have certainly given up. And the reason I didn't give up was simply because they believed in me, and out of respect for them, I never gave up.
And once we walk down memory lane, star of the hit TV series Suits, Sarah Rafferty, got candid about the real reason why failing was not an option for her at school.
Oh, no, my mom was a teacher. There was no way I wasn't going to get good grades.
I was a pretty good student. I was a teacher's pet, quite frankly.
I was a naughty student, but I was very academic.
Other celebrities who walked the red carpet included Oscar-winning actress Charlize Theron, Formula One world champion Lewis Hamilton, and South African comedian and host of The Daily Show, Trevor Noah, who also took on the reins of hosting the award night, once again highlighting the magnitude of the event. World-class education is a vital pillar for Dubai to transform itself into a knowledge-based society. And it just doesn't stop here. The UAE's goal has always been to spread the power of knowledge across its border in a bid to secure the future of the next generations to come. And events like the Global Education and Skill Forum are a prime example for the need to spread quality education and encourage inspirational educators. Faraz Javid, Emirates News.